3, 2, 1.
That is not news. But that too is reality. These were the popular words of Peter Truman. It is sad to hear that William Peter Truman is dead. He was better known as Peter Truman. He was a Canadian television and radio personality who was famous for his contribution for the Global Television Network between 1974 and July 1988. In the 1960s and early 1970s, Peter Truman was a reporter, editor, and producer for the CBC News. In this video, I will show you everything you need to know about Peter Truman. Let's have a brief introduction about Peter Truman. Who was Peter Truman and when was he born? Truman came into this world on December 25, 1934. He was born in Sackville, New Brunswick. He was the son of Albert Truman, an academic and respected arts administrator. How did Peter Truman start his journalism career and became very popular? His journalism career began as a print reporter with the Ottawa Journal in the 1950s. When Truman was 23 years old, he moved to the Montreal Star to be their New York City-based columnist and would cover the assassination of John F. Kennedy for the paper. His print career also took him to the Toronto Star. In 1970, he moved to television as executive producer of CBC's flagship newscast, The National. Peter Truman became the first anchor for Global News in 1974. He became famous for his unique commentaries in the last minutes of each broadcast, which he would end by saying, "That is not news. But that too is reality." He left Global News in 1988 in disgust over the low quality of news coverage at the network. He later joined Vision TV to host a 26-part series called North-South about Canada's relation to the Third World. Peter Truman Awards and Recognitions. On May 2001, Truman was appointed a member of the Order of Canada and he invested in October of the following year. In 2012, Truman was conferred the Queen Elizabeth II Diamond Jubilee Medal. Peter Truman wife. Truman got married to his heartthrob, Eleanor, in 1956. They remained married for 64 years until his death. Peter Truman children. They had three lovely children, Anne, Mark, and Victoria together. Mark joined Global News in 1982 and is senior producer of Global News Toronto as of 2021. One of his grandchildren, Devon, works as a control room operator at Global. After retiring in 1988, Truman and his wife moved to Amherst Island in Lake Ontario. There, he co-founded CJAI-FM, a community radio station which began broadcasting in 2006. Peter Truman death. He passed away on July 23, 2021, in Toronto. He was 86, and suffered from cancer prior to his death. Peter Truman caused of death. It is allegedly revealed that Peter Truman suffered from cancer prior to his death. May gentle soul rest in peace. May his gentle soul rest in peace.